Why?
Fonzie! What's wrong?
Oh, Hodor! Hodor is dead!
Hodor, huh?
Me, I like to go to this rock beach and masturbate. Ever since this model moved next door, she's hot. Me, I love her too much, she only dates younger men. Man, I wish I was that little boy.
This can't be right.
Just sing.
Dude, I always used to get a wicked farmer tan. Cut my sleeves, but now my shoulders burnt real bad. And it's impossible to only tan your torso. Oh yeah, this reminds me of my favorite movie, Chocolate. You shut up, now everyone is hot to trot. This block party's about to become a porno. I'm Magneto, but I can't move metal, I just fondle people. When I touch the air, you feel it near your pee hole. When I'm president, I will make sleeves illegal. Point at people, wouldn't kick you out of bed for eating Cheetos. You made sour cream squirt out of my burrito. All these men have wood, it's like we're at Home Depot.
Stupid, stupid, stupid!
Notice that they never have us in a shot together. It's because of the restraining order. You make me stiff as C-3PO.
That's not cool, those movies are for family.
You can steal an old man's hat and take his Gran Torino. Just kiss him on the head and then go. Hot chicks can just steal from people. You got me tumbling like dominoes. There's money in this envelope. My savings, you can have it all. Nervous like Adam Sandler. You can rob men blind because we're all a bunch of dum-dums. Give you diamonds in the hope that one day we will get some. This is also like that movie, Something About Mary. One of the better films directed by the brothers Farrelly. Aren't you impressed by all this mouth and tongue dexterity? My favorite YouTube vid is of that kid who says apparently.
Stop, stop, stop. None of this seems right. Doesn't Despacito mean slowly?
Mark, you're being very insulting to Aunt, who took all this time to translate this for you.
I'm sorry, Aunt. I didn't mean to.
This is for a good cause, and you're screwing it up.
You're right. Can we just take it back to the Despacito part? I feel like I know that part pretty well.
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
This mosquito tried to suck my blood like Senor Draculito, Dracula's brother who lives in Puerto Rico. When I'm making love, I whimper like a beagle. Desperate people make their living poking fun at famous people. I am way too dumb to ever be bilingual. I make parodies cause I'm a stupid gringo.
Stupid, stupid!
Stop! Nobody makes a fool out of me!
We're having some fun with you, Mark. But did it comment on the original song, or did it not?
It did not. Yes, it did comment on the original song.
And did we take the song into a different direction? Transforming it, even?
Yeah, I guess.
And what do we call that?
A parody.
And what's Spanish for little parody?
Parodito. Wait, it's feminine, so is it parodita? I'm just glad we skipped that version that had Bieber. This song's good enough, it didn't ever need your guest star.